Here's how you drain your cauliflower ear so you don't end up looking like this or like this.